Nora Marks Dauenhauer was born on May 8, 1927 and died on September 25, 2017. She was a Tlingit poet, short story writer, and Tlingit language scholar from Alaska. She won an American Book Award for Russians in Tlingit America, The Battles of Sitka, 1802 and 1804. Nora Marks was born May 8, 1927, the first of 16 children of Emma Marks, 1913 to 2006, of Yakutat, Alaska, and Willie Marks, 1902 to 1981, a Tlingit from Hoonah, Alaska. Nora's Tlingit name at birth was Keix, wnéi, following her mother in the Tlingit matrilineal system. She is a member of the Raven moiety of the Tlingit Nation, of the Yakutat Lukakstadati Sagai clan, and of the Shakahitter canoe prow house from Alsak River. Emma's maternal grandfather had been Frank Italio, 1870 to 1956. An informant to the anthropologist Frederica de Laguna, whose knowledge was incorporated into de Laguna's 1972 ethnography of the Northern Tlingit under Mount St. Elias. She got married at age 18 to Tony Florendo, and the couple had four children. After her youngest child went to high school, she earned her GED. She then earned a bachelor's degree in anthropology from Alaska Pacific University in Anchorage, Alaska. Dauenhauer researched Tlingit language for the Alaska Native Language Center at the University of Alaska, Fairbanks from 1972 to 1973. There she translated and transcribed works of Tlingit culture into books. Her books include Beginning Tlingit, published in 1976. When Dauenhauer received a National Endowment for the Humanities grant, she and her family moved to Juneau, Alaska, in 1983. There she became a principal researcher in language and cultural studies at the Sea Alaska Heritage Foundation from 1983 to 1997. From October 10, 2012, to October 2014, she resided as Alaska State's Poet Laureate. Dauenhauer lived in Juneau, where she wrote, researched, and volunteered at local schools. She had four children, 13 grandchildren, and 15 great-grandchildren.